I am Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH certification program by EC Council. Module System Hacking, Section Custom World List Generator Demo, CEWL Demo. Custom World List Generator is a Ruby app which spiders a given URL to a specified depth and returns a list of words which then can be used for password crackers such as John the Ripper. CEWL has an associated command line app fab files already bagged, which uses the same metadata extraction techniques to create other creator lists from already downloaded. We have CEWL CLI options command line interface minus D space 2. This means that scan up to 2 levels deep minus M space 5. This tells scan for minimum word length of 5. To save the words to a file, use the switch minus W followed by a file name and specify the URL that is to be used for extracting the keywords. CEL comes by default with Kali Linux, and open the app and run this command. When the execution is successful, it will return to the hash prompt. And word count, WC is word count, space minus L space, specify the file name where we have saved the words. Then it will return how many words are extracted from the specified URL. Let us jump into the demo. And these are some of the links for the CEWL. Author for this application is Robin Wood, and it's released under the license Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 2.0. And the source is available at this dizzyninja.org at this URL. And this is Kali repo. This is the webpage of CEWL. Thanks for watching.